I'm myself Lokesh. I'm from SRM University, and we came here for writing exam of NPTEL regarding sustainable development in river basin sustainable river basin management. And the exam is very somehow like it is. They were taking in the basics, and it is also a for a common person. Any person who have knowledge in basic needs, they can do well in the exam. And overall, it is very good.
You want to say something?
Standard of exam is very high, and it is.
Which course was this?
For sustainable basin management. Standard is very high, and it is quite difficult exam. But once if you look go through all those videos, you can do well in this exam.
Okay, you want to say something?
And from my point of view, this exam it's very good. They are conducting this college, and the thing is like they give mostly only theory. There's no numerical parts. If they have given numericals, also it will be easy for the students to try.
Okay, thank you very much.